my name is Dirk Colbury. Today I'm going to show you how to use Globus Online to transfer files to and from the High Performance Computing Center. First thing I want you to do is go to the GlobusOnline.org website, and you're going to need to set up a login and password. So just fill out your full name, give your email address, username that you want to use. I use my MSU username and the password, and then you want to register. Since I've already registered, I'm just going to go to the sign in page and type my username and my password and hit sign in. First thing you need to do is download the Globus Connect for your particular operating system. Since I'm a Mac, I can click on Globus and download that. And then I can install Globus Connect just by following the instructions. And it's installed. Then I need to generate an endpoint for my computer. Basically a name I can type into Globus to reference my personal computer. We'll say my name is Dirk's Mac. And I'm just using this for testing. And then you generate a startup key. Now I've blurred out this startup key, but yours you should be able to read. And this is what you copy and paste when you set up Globus and run it for the first time. So I'm not going to do this since I've already done it, but when it asks for a setup key, just use this number. So let's start Globus, and if everything works and your setup key is right, I have this little Globus icon in my tray, and I can click on Start Transfer, which just takes me to this website. Now I have already done a transfer, so some titles in, but for the very first time you'll have to type in your different endpoints. For Michigan State University, we type MSU HPC Gateway, and that's the gateway to the High Performance Computing Center, and we can hit go. And then I want to do Colbury DI, and I'm gonna call this laptop because that's the one I set up previously. And now I have Globus Online connected to the High Performance Computing Center, and I can select a folder or files of folders to transfer between them. So let's just do this file called my file and let's put it on my desktop. And I just hit transfer. Since it's a very small file, it happened really quickly, and I can see my file on my desktop. And if I refresh, I see my file on the list too. So that's it. Once you've set up Global, now from now on all you have to do is to transfer files and everything should work properly. It's a fast and easy way to transfer files to and from the High Performance Computing Center.